Jay, is that just the story of how you wrestle, or the story of your life? When things aren't going your way, you take a shortcut. Tonight that shortcut was hitting me below the belt. CJ, yesterday I actually do a challenge. Not a challenge for the G1, but a challenge to be a man. A man with respect, a man with honor, a pro wrestler that calls New Japan Pro Wrestling home, because we are the best at what we do. And we don't need steel chairs. We don't need low blows, but apparently, Jay, to get the job done, you do. So Jay, wasn't tonight. It might not be tomorrow. It might not be 2018, but you, my friend, have a lesson to learn. And me, well, I look forward to being your teacher.
Michael Elgin, you sure do like to throw everything at whoever you are in there with. I know I'm smart. You all know I'm smart. But I think that there's even more surprised people out there now after the amount of damage I just took, yet I could still execute my plan. 6 points for the switchblade. 6 points for the switchblade. On top. Come on, evil. Beat that has been. Beat that has been. Put me clean at the top. Get used to it, that's how it's gonna be.
For the rest of this tournament. Oh, I just need to breathe.